tick.
It's time to tell you guys who our winner for our hashtag in the Spotlight Shine99 week is, okay? So we had our ballad prowess, Miss Talitha, in the building. Let's give it up for her. She did really, really well. And then we had the acoustic sounds of Ikati Opomi. Give it up for them. And you know what? They actually did such a spectacular thing because you ran in at the last minute.
No, no rehearsals. They didn't rehearse.
30 seconds before your performance. But you know what, guys? It was a great song as well. We've got to find out who the winner is. Our winner today does walk away with an amazing Hectic 99 voucher. Okay, guys, you've seen them all week. Who do you think it's going to be, friend?
Friend, hold on. The DJ is just killing me.
Okay, that should song. We dance? Should we dance
no,
for 30
wait,
seconds?
No, that song. My goodness. Volume up, volume up, please.
I think, like, with the hip hop guys, let's have a dance off. Everyone, let's go. So right now, let us announce that winner, okay? The winner of Shine99, hashtag in the spotlight is... Shine1 Talitha! Congratulations, you can get ready to go to the stage. Well done, guys.
Well
you
done,
did
well
amazingly.
Done.
We had such a cool show today, friend. It was amazing. The Hip Hop Music Friday.
That is so right. So right now, here she is, Talitha, standing by on the stage. You guys voted for her, all thanks to you. Here she is. 3, 2, 1. Woo! Take the stage.
Share my life. Take me forward. I am. 'Cause I'll never change all my colors. To work very much further. I don't really want to know where you don't follow. I will hold it back again. This passion inside can't work for myself. There's no way.